During the Super Bowl, Charlie Brown was the only Peanuts special to premiere on NBC, due to the network having broadcast rights to Super Bowl 28. At the time, the animated specials premiered on CBS, though broadcast rights for most of them would revert to ABC by the 2000s. VHS tapes of this were only available to purchase at Shell gas stations, meaning it hasn't been released on any other media format since. It utilizes the NFL license by featuring the league's logo and having the kids dress up in team uniforms, such as the Rams, Oilers, and the Washington football team. Go fuck yourself. We also learned Marcy and Franklin's last names, Johnson and Armstrong, respectively. Though given the animated specials aren't in line with the comic strip, their canon status is dubious. However, Peppermint Patty's real name, Patricia Reichardt, is canon. I'd rather spend my time talking about useless trivia than go over this, because I consider it one of the worst specials. It may not be as bad as It's the Girl in the Red Truck, Charlie Brown, but it's still a slog to get through. The main plot is the kids competing in a punt passing kick contest, bookended by Snoopy coaching a football team of birds. Let's talk about the Snoopy bits first. Monotonous does not begin to describe my thoughts at all. Every time the birds go up against opponents larger in stature, they easily bulldoze over them and rack up points in contrast with the losers' goose eggs. And it's not like they're going after lightweights. They routinely square off with cats, dogs, and, most egregiously, bison. Am I supposed to find it funny that these canaries are able to tackle an animal as heavy as an American bison with such ease? Which dog has a hard enough time flying in a straight direction? It's not funny when you try to defy my expectations. As for what the kids are up to, it's also pretty repetitive. They just throw the football, then kick it, and some loudmouth kid measures how far it landed. No excitement, just rinse, lather, repeat. Although it is funny to hear that kid announce at the top of his lungs, 70 feet and 8 inches! The grand prize is a new bicycle and tickets to the Super Bowl. If you couldn't tell by now, the title of the special is false advertising. Not like I expected Charlie Brown to even make it to the big game. I would be worried if the NFL flags this video for me repeatedly using the trademarked phrase Super Bowl, but we're not monetized, so it's alright. While this is happening, Charlie Brown and Linus fall for a new girl, Melody Melody. Yes, that's her name. According to Linus, she's the most beautiful girl ever. Wow, Linus can be a shallow bastard sometimes. Naturally, her being a new character, she ends up winning the contest and a trip to the Splendid Bowl. This doesn't sit well with Linus, as he's shocked a girl would beat him. What's stopping him from having a crush on her? It makes him come off as sexist for doubting her athletic prowess. But I guess it's funny he's the one visibly shaken and not Charlie Brown. The animation's on autopilot throughout. The Snoopy parts tend to reuse scenes, such as the birds tackling the opposing team or them celebrating a touchdown. They even recycle crowd shots from other specials. It's Your First Kiss, Charlie Brown, I believe. I wouldn't be surprised if they just traced over their opponents each time. Not like anyone at home would notice. The referee kid I mentioned earlier, in one scene his head bobbles up and down. It's pretty lazy, but it appeals to me. Probably the worst animated moment is when Lucy pulls the football from Charlie Brown. The way it's laid out, it looks like he's more in the foreground than she is. She pulls it up without ease, and he just leisurely falls out of scene while still going, "Ah!" It plays out like a self-parody of this routine when that wasn't the intention. The biggest sin are the longer than necessary pauses and bits of dialogue. Not only does this happen from one character to the next, but also from one sentence to the next. People complain about the child voice actor's line delivery being wooden, but never have I seen something as stilted as this. Here's an example of what I'm talking about. Do you like Hot Fudge Sundaes? Melody? I love Hot Fudge Sundaes. We come here sometimes after we play baseball or football, or whatever we're doing. That's a lie, Charlie Brown. Losers never eat Sundaes. They go home and sulk in the bathtub. I know the animation got better over time with these outings, but here they rested on their laurels, giving us a mediocre experience. So this episode will come out around the time football season starts. Whether or not they've canceled it this year, I don't really know. Speaking of the NFL, I feel like Robot Chicken did a sketch where Charlie Brown gets multiple concussions from Lucy pulling the ball away from him. Yeah, it's a pipe dream, but it's funnier than all those jokes about him getting cancer. If you want to watch a good Peanuts sports special, watch You're a Good Sport, Charlie Brown from 1975. There's a lot of filler, but I'd rather have entertaining filler than whatever bullshit we've got here. I'm Jacob, and Big Mouth ruined the good name of Duke Ellington.